thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American.
Good morning, GMS. My name is AJ Bunch.
And my name is Jenna Rose. Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's day is Thursday, September 12, 2019.
We begin our show today with the weather.
Keegan, what can we expect from the weather today?
Thank you, AJ and Jenna. Today the weather will be 96 as a high and 72 as a low. There is a 10% chance of rain with partly cloudy skies, humid with a slim chance, isolated afternoon storms. This is Keegan reporting from WGMS. Now to Lily with your birthdays.
Thank you, Keegan. Hello, GMS. My name is Ellie. Today, there are no student birthdays, so we thought we'd wish Yao Ming, who is a professional basketball player, a happy birthday. Now to Hayden Bell with your lunch.
Thank you, Ellie. Good morning. My name is Hayden Bell. Today's hot bar lunch is spaghetti or cheese lasagna roll-up with green beans and garden salad. On the grab-and-go bar, you have a choice of a Jammer Express or turkey and cheese wrap with string cheese and fresh fruit. Now to CJ with your sports.
Thank you, Aiden Bell. Hello, my name is CJ, and I hope you can come support the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. Today, the GMS volleyball teams will play Boaz at 4 o'clock and Southside at 6 o'clock here at GMS. Come out and support our Wildcats. GMS football team's next game is in Fort Payne. 7th grade will play at 5 o'clock and 8th grade will play at 6 o'clock. The GMS's next cross-country meet is at the Southern Showcase next Saturday in Huntsville. Now to Allieville with the announcements.
Thank you, CJ. Hi, my name is Allieville and I would like to share some school announcements with you. September is Attendance Awareness Month. Every Friday, the first period with a perfect attendance gets to draw for a donut party. If you have perfect attendance until Friday, September 27th, you will get a homework free night pass. On September 27th and 30th, if you have perfect attendance for the whole month, you get to sign up to participate in a karaoke lunch. Be thinking of your favorite song. 7th grade. Ms. Stapler students will have a multiple occasion fact fluency quiz on 1/7 on Thursday. Ms. Stapler students will also have a spiral quiz on Friday. 8th grade. Ms. Willoughby students will have a vocabulary quiz on Friday, lessons 3, 4, and 5. This concludes our announcements for today. Now back to AJ and Gina.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm AJ.
And I'm Jenna Rose. We'll see you tomorrow.
Have a great day.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.